us in our book to help us know some poems.
We're doing a poem about Twi'lek and mice, and before Miss McCabe didn't tell us what it was about, we had to predict what the title meant. So Twi'lek mice, what it sounds like for a Scottish poem, and we were every time we'd done something, like if we'd done, well, for example, if we'd done a question, we had to write the answer down from the poem, and we would do that, and then we'd discuss share it, and then at the end, like if we made questions about it, then we would share the questions with our partner.
Before we read the poem, we think about what it's going to be about.
I think that the poem's about learning new words and helping us think.
We had to make the question to make the poem.
The poem has to make questions so that our partners can think more.
We're using our reading toolkit to learn more about the poem and it's to help us.
We're finding the meaning of the Scottish words in a poem.
I'm drawing a picture of what's in the poem.
I've been drawing a picture and it's actually we are learning the poem. That's why we draw the picture. We draw the picture and I've done her in the house.
We use inform to find out what the girl was thinking.
We are using our inference skill to think about what the words mean in the poem.